What's up, Tony?
Yeah, what's going on, man?
Man, you ready for the show next week?
Man, I'm on it, I'm on it.
Yeah, you ready to go down to Myrtle Beach?
Man, I'm on it, I'm on it.
Yeah, you got those tracks, man?
Man, I'm trying to tell you I'm on it, man, I'm on it.
Some fun in the waves. I don't care what the West Coast says, 'cause I love those Myrtle Beach, love those Myrtle Beach days. Well, come on down this summer. It's gonna be a good year for riding on the coaster or fishing off of the pier. Some fun in the waves. I don't care what the West Coast says, 'cause I love those Myrtle Beach, love those Myrtle Beach days. Myrtle Beach days, we'll have some fun in the waves. I don't care what the West Coast says, 'cause I love those Myrtle Beach, love those Myrtle Beach days. How I love Myrtle Beach days. Watching all the ladies drinking some of that cold draft.
She'll be right here with me. While you're here, you just have to turn your ear to hear the music that is playing. It's that Carolina sound, Southern soul getting down, keeping the party going on. It depends on where you're at, what DJ you will get, but either way you can't lose, 'cause they all place for me. When I'm hanging out with
Okay, so the coming to the beach is just like, it's a time where I get to spend time with most of my family. We get to spend quality time together, and we've been doing it for 20 years now, and it's something that gets better each year, and the family bond gets stronger each year. My favorite memory is actually going metal detecting in our early years with old Lightning. And we were looking all over the beaches, trying to find that gold. Never happened though. But and then why do I look forward to coming to the beach? Because like I said, I get to spend time with like all my family. I get to relax for a whole week just to forget about everything and be close to the ones I love.
My favorite thing about coming to the beach is just being around all my family and just knowing that they're all like in the same house. And it's probably my favorite memory is I like them all. I really don't have a favorite one. And coming to the beach I love it because we get to spend time with family, and just there's nothing but family time.
Some of my favorite memories coming to the beach, my most favorite has to be the first time that I came up here, and I fell asleep on the couch. I don't even remember how long I was sleeping, but I woke up and I was surrounded by Nutty Butter wrappers, and they were stuffed all in my pockets. There was chocolate all over me, and I didn't know what was going on. And I got up and I was like, did I do this? And everybody was sitting there laughing. I was like, I'm so sorry. And turns out everybody had ate all the Nutty Butters on purpose, stuffed them all over me. And yeah, it's just coming to the beach means a lot. It means hanging out with family, and there's nothing better.
I'm done.
All right, so the beach is relaxation and fun, and get to just come here and have a good time and not worry about anything. And I really enjoy just spending time with family and people that you don't spend a whole lot of time with throughout the rest of the year. And my favorite memories are just, I guess, going fishing and spending time on the beach.
All right, what the beach means to me, it's all about family, coming together and enjoying each other. We don't get to spend as much time together. We do separately, you know, some different events and stuff, but when we all get to come together and have, you know, good quality time with each other, that's really what it's all about. And over the years, I think some of my best memories have been late night going out on the beach, walking it and looking for the crabs and stuff with the flashlights, and let's see. Obviously, the deep sea fishing trips, they're always fun. And when we're younger, sleeping on the balcony in on air mattresses, that was pretty neat. And I can't remember the last question.
Why do you look forward?
Oh, I look forward to come see the family. It's the best time to. It's really when we all get to hang out and have fun, and gotta love our family.
What is my favorite memory? My favorite memory is probably catching sharks off the Cherry Grove Pier. I always look forward to that because we would go fishing together. We'd get excited before. We'd catch things. We'd have a good time that night. And then we talk about what we did that day and what happened during that action. Why do I always look forward to the beach? I always look forward to it because I feel like it's a great time to be together with a family. It's always a time where you can regroup. It's a time of high security where you feel like you're loved. We always have a good time. We always laugh together. It's just it's a warm feeling that is, you know, there's nothing like it. What it means to me, it's kind of a foundation of who I am and what I remember growing up, because it, you know, it's when you're young, there are certain things that you can never take away. Those are ingrained in your memory, and those are always times that I remember being around, feeling the love, feeling laughter, you know, whatever food we ate, you know, we were together. So that's it.
This Myrtle Beach trip, this tradition has come to mean so much more to me than it did even the year before. And for 20 years, it's been our family's rock. It's gotten us through some hard times, and it's where we've celebrated the good times. And it's where Jeremy asked my dad if he could propose to me. I watched them both cry on the balcony. It's where I first put my children's toes in the sand. It's where I've been able to spend time with my parents and my grandparents. And not only that, it's where I've gotten to know and trust my aunts and uncles. And it's where I've become friends with my cousins. And I'm so grateful for the last 20 years.
The memory of candlelight and wine, castles on the Rhine, the Parthenon, and moments on the Hudson River line. How lovely it was. Thanks for reminding me of rainy afternoons, swinging Harlem tunes, and motor trips, and burning lips, and burning toast and prunes. How lovely it was. That is the time that we feasted, and then is the time that we fasted. Oh well, it was well while it lasted. We did have fun and no harm done. So thanks for the memory of summers at the shore, nights in Singapore. You may have been a headache, but you never were a bore. I thank you so much. Traveled with the smart set, so I guess that we were smart. I thank you so much. We who could laugh over big things were parted by only a slight thing. Now I wonder if we did the right thing. No doubt we did. Of course we did. So thanks for the memory. And strictly entrenous, darling, how are you? And how are all the little dreams that never did come true?